I am at the town office now, and yeah, and the gate is locked. I am padlocking the gate thing, the chain and key. But the outer gate and the inner one, they padlock and chain it. The governor said they should lock it. They are using the office for something else. I have not moved to anywhere. Nobody has given me a letter to move to anywhere. Nobody has given me a letter. So the governor said I have moved. I have not moved. The governor did not give me a letter. Nobody has given me a letter to move. So how will I move out of my office? I'm here now, the gate is locked, I'm padlocked. So maybe, I don't know, so I call the governor, it's not picking. So you call the governor that I didn't move because I didn't get any letter to move. Only the civil servant got letter to move. I'm told that the civil servant were given letter from the office of HOS to move out of this place. But me, I didn't get any letter to move. So I'm here, let you come and open the gate, please. I called the governor that I'm at the gate. They should please come and open the gate.
Let me come back. Thank you.